a hole somewhere?
Ew. What the hell? Yes, kick them, you. Why here it's so easy, but in the first discovery of this thing, like, it was so hard. I guess it's activated. My God. It's a bit confusing area, to be honest. A lot of thinking. I guess I need to activate him nearby.
Like treating a snake bite, I would take the organ and squeeze.
That's a bit weird. What the? How anything makes sense here? There's so much thinking. Thank you. I can do it, I think. But I'm not sure if it's intended. I'll take it. More choices is always better. And to like be very precise. I don't get the delay, but whatever. Why it goes up? I mean, that was very close. I have 3 though. It's a bit shaky, but... Do I have to go there, or...? Because I don't see the squeeze option for some reason. I think I need to activate it. Yeah. Some animals could have a couple stomachs. Great. And that's all from here, so... Okay. Anatomy. Do I need to go up? Crazy. Now I need to go there. Jesus. I'll show you like a clear path, cause it's a mess. So it's all about the proper angles and curvatures, but just align stuff high and then fly over. What? I hate this area. Let me guess, first stomach. Whatever.
There another hole around here?
This would be easier knowing that here we have teleportations as well. Thank you. It will kind of stop though. I'm ready to go from here.
So much better.
I know I do.
Wait, what now? I was activating barriers, but now... I don't really know. That was it.
Is this not the material that Papa asked for?
Oh.
Do you suppose Tanu knew he carried the maple he wanted all along?
Ask him.